There is new Dance Moms legal drama, and all of it ignited from this wild brawl on the reality show.
Get your finger out of my face!
Girls, out the room!
Girls, out of the room!
The fight was explosive and nasty.
Get away from me!
In November, former Dance Mom Kelly Highland hit instructor Abby Lee Miller, and today she was set for her assault trial at a Bronx criminal court.
I've been here 6 or 7 times for this, and I really just want it to be over. I want my day in court and to be done with it.
Kelly's case was postponed again. She has pled not guilty to assault and harassment charges. The Dance Mom is hitting Abby hard in civil court. Her family has filed not just one, but 2 lawsuits.
I think all the kids are scared of Abby.
Kelly filed suit in February, and her 13-year-old daughter Paige just yesterday, claiming that Abby was cruel to the dancers, made them cry, called them weak, and even pinched one student until she bled.
Your daughter is holding a national title, and I will take it away in a minute!
Do you think she ever takes it too far?
No. No.
But back in 2011 with Brooke, Kelly and her daughter were on Team Abby.
What do you think about all of this?
I like it.
You do?
Paige would come more if she could. And I know when she's correcting my kids, she's just trying to make them better. You know, a lot of times Paige's feelings get hurt because she's like, she takes things to heart.
Today, Abby had no comment on Paige's lawsuit. Kevin asked about Kelly's when he sat down with Abby in February.
What happened in your opinion?
The minute a parent crosses the line, finished. I was absolutely appalled at the situation. I just thought I was having a nightmare. I didn't think this was possible.
Look, let's be real. You jumped up first and you put your finger in her face.
Is your mother speaking for you?
Get your finger out of my face.
I didn't sign up for this. I didn't sign up for physical abuse. I don't stand for that. Not in my studio and certainly not in the TV show.
Well, we have even more for you on this story. Just go to our website, ETOnline.com.